Thank you, bro. Hey, got some shit to get off. That's what I said. Check it, this beat gotta be heaven, cause I've been feeling like it's hell here. Last day, 2019, my vision was clear, but then the next day, one of my biggest inspirations left. My heart hit the floor, I couldn't take a breath. My body was shaking, I couldn't take a step. My phone kept ringing, I couldn't answer shit. People wonder how I feel when I can't call it. We were supposed to be ballin', but on low days I'm ballin'. Punchin' the air like Trey when Ricky died. I never thought I'd see Lex like that for the last time. I never thought I'd see her mom in so much pain. She was her family's only hope, now only songs remain. Memories live on, but the physical fades. Always told to be strong, but sometimes I ain't. So through the song I paint, to give Lex's other soldiers strength. Give you strength, yeah. I'm sending love, huh? Hey, I send you strength. Hey, hey, I'm sending love. I'm sending strength. Hey, I'm giving you love, man. Yo, I remember conversations about us being great. My email was filled with 16s you had sent me from your first tape. We both had hoop dreams but chose a different path. We had writer's block, but we passed through that. And we do it for the city, but we all know this thing that we do is way deeper than rap. Black clouds over the town, but we getting through that. And when the sun comes out, we gon' thank you for that. I swear this beat is a sign to keep pushing the line. Your voice will forever lift souls through hard times. Yo, Lex, you really one of a kind. And for you and many others, I'll remain on the front lines. I remain on the front lines. You, love you, Lex. You, I love you, Lex. I do. Hey, I'm sending love. Hey, hey, I'm sending strength. I'm sending love. Hey, hey, I'm sending strength. I'm sending love. I'm giving you all strength. Hey. Yeah. I'm a soldier, Lexii soldier. I'm a soldier, Lexii soldier. I'm a soldier, Lexii soldier. I'm a soldier, Lexii soldier.
Yeah. Yo, I remember Sweet 16's mixtape, man, had just dropped. Lexii hit me on the phone, it was years back, obviously. And she had met J. Cole, meet and greet, and she was so happy, so excited. She gave him a CD, her CD, and it was one of the biggest days of her life, man. Years later, she got invited to a J. Cole session, man. Revenge of the Dreamers, man. She wrote and did a thing, and I'm sure people met her. I don't know what the experience was, but, you know, just things like that, man, go to show you, man. Like, this girl was special, man. She's a friend. Someone I forever appreciate. One of my initial, you know, first inspirations in this thing we call hip-hop, this thing we call rap. And I'ma forever be on the front lines, man, for her, and say her name, man. Supposed to be said, and whatever I do, and I just want to say thank you, Lex. I appreciate you, and I want to say thank you to her family for allowing the world to experience such a great soul, such a great individual. And we all soldiers of Lex, man, in our army, and we're gonna keep rocking it out, man. And, appreciate you, Lex, man. Shout out most, too. Big thank you. I'm gone. Make sure I get there.